for the VFP members, this is my second time. This is my second time. And you may now have an appreciation that I cannot find the words to express as why I like this place. Because everybody here is just so wonderful. We have great staff members being here. Wonderful with the children. She helped choreograph the dancing.
Oh, yeah.
We have you here who is helping with the announcing. I have a good friend, Mr. Tia, who is always in the background, but always doing something very important to get these things going. I have to acknowledge Mr. Chuck Searcy. 4 years ago, I did not know this place existed. I sent an email to VFP in California, and they said, write an email to Chuck Searcy. Chuck responded, and step by step, I wound up here, and I keep coming back. And this is a volunteer here, no oil. Nobby, where are you? Come up here, Nobby. Please. Come here. Nobio is from Japan. And she's been volunteering here for 2 years. And she helps the children make the flowers for these beautiful designs here.
All right, now.
I'm sorry.
Yeah.
They start off with some wire and some cloth, and Toby helps them and teaches them how to make these beautiful floral designs. And that helps
support.
They also make incense sticks. They got a machine, they put the powder in it, they stick the sticks through, come out to the other side.
Thì các bạn thấy học sinh ở đây còn làm hương, họ có máy và họ có thể tạo ra những sản phẩm rất là đẹp như thế này.
They put it out in the sun to dry, and when they dry, they count them and wrap them up, and people will come and buy them.
Sau khi sản xuất xong thì các em có phơi ra những cái trò khô và sau có thể đóng gói.
I want you to take special notice when you leave here today. There's a little bin out there. You would think that it would fit maybe 10, 12 people maximum. It fits every kid we hear sitting in this room. And I think something should be done about that. And I'm working very, very hard. So look, all the people here from VFP, if you know anybody who maybe is connected in the auto industry or something like that, it would be great if we could start to get something going to get better transportation. Because putting 30 kids in a van like that, sitting on that car, it's driving the temperature, the field temperature of 120 degrees is hot.
Những các bạn, một điều tôi muốn nhắc các bạn, khi đi ra khỏi trung tâm, có một cái xe nhỏ, tôi đang cố gắng xây dựng để cho các cháu sử dụng.
So I think that's enough. You're going to be walking through. The pigeon is next door, the incense place is next door, where they make the flowers. There's a little school room on the other building where Nobby helps the kids and teaches the children. And there is a bar on either end of the center where they grow food, and that helps support the center as well. Plus, they use that to prepare their meals here. And there's pigs back there and chickens, so it tries to be self-sufficient in many ways, but they still need as much support as we can possibly obtain.
Sau đây thì xin mời các bạn đi xung quanh trung tâm của tôi, nơi sản xuất nước chúng tôi qua cho hoạt động học sinh, và có một vườn nhỏ của chúng tôi trồng rau và nuôi gà để tự cung cấp cái nguồn nguyên liệu thực phẩm cho trung tâm.
And I'll just end off with awareness, the spreading awareness. Everybody in this room, we can achieve more and more things for the benefit of these children and the children they belong to. Tôi hy vọng
rằng tất cả chúng ta ngày hôm nay trong cái trường này sẽ cố gắng làm công sức của mình để giúp trung tâm có thể tốt hơn.
How long do they stay here?
The children come here by van every day. They pick up in various spots in the city, brought here. Then at the end of the day, approximately 4 o'clock, they're taken back to a location where somebody in their family can bring them home.
Các trẻ nhỏ ở đây được đón hàng ngày buổi sáng từ các gia đình, và đến cuối buổi thì lại được trở về nhà.
Okay, so I'd like to get on your way because I know you guys have a tight schedule. Somebody will be escorting you to the warehouse. And take notice of the boat. It's called the Peace Boat.
Yes.
All right. Take care. Love you all. Enjoy the show.
Thank you, man.